It was on last Easter Monday, the day appointed was for me to go down in the broom to meet my bonnie lass. How sweet and pleasant was the day, I kept her company, and it's now low down in the broom, my true love went with me. Well, I turned myself around about to see what I could see, and there I spied my own true love come wandering down to me, and I kindly took her by the hand and gave her kisses three. And it's low, low down in the room, my true love went with me. Well, I kindly took her by the hand and kissed my own sweetheart. Since you and I together have met, well, I hope that we never shall part. And I hope that we shall come apart until the day I die. And when I go again down in the room, then married we shall be. Oh, but she said, young man, leave go my hand, but I'm sure it will never be so. But for little else, my father think, nor yet my father know. And it often does run in their minds, what will become of me? And this little ray note that I made in the room, a walking along with thee. Oh, but I put my arm around her waist and gently laid her down. And these are the words that she said to me as she lay down in the room. Do what you will, young man, she says, but it's all as one to me. And it's little does my mother think that I'm in the room with thee. And my father, he's a miser, and he will not give me gold. And my mother is a scolding dame who has the house controlled. But I will love my bonnie lad until the day I die. And when I go again down in the broom, you'll be waiting there for me. Ah, but I gave my love a parting kiss, and homeward I returned, and told her to remember our meeting in the broom. For what was done and what was said is all as one to me. And when I go again down in the room, then honey, we shall be.